Henrik takes it now. 30 seconds left in the power play. Ehrhoff, Edler, slap shot, he scores! I think Kesler might have tipped it. And the Canucks have tied the game at one.
25 seconds left on the power play, and this power play looked very good. The shot by Ehrhoff that Henrik Sedin tipped, and then this one, I think it's off Ryan Kesler's foot. And in it goes. He's going to the front of the net. Yes, it's off either the foot, left foot, or the stick. Either way, it's a goal. He didn't kick at it.